Breaking right now at 4 o'clock, an American and New Jersey native was killed while on a mission in Ukraine. Global Response Medicine says its founder, 33-year-old Pete Reed from Bordentown, was killed yesterday while rendering aid in Bakhmut. The organization says Reed lived a life in service of others, first as a decorated U.S. Marine and then working in humanitarian aid.